Wow, happy new year. I just woke up realizing I'm middle-aged, divorced, in debt. Is this really where I should be?
You can't believe what I just did.
I, like everyone else celebrating the new year last night, was hoping it would bring a new beginning, a new sense of joy, but it didn't. If last night was any indication of how the new year's gonna be, I'd probably be better off just staying here in bed all year.
Something is not right.
But I'll let you be the judge of that. It all started yesterday, in the employee lunchroom. Hey Dave, what's going on?
Oh, hey Jesse, nothing much.
Busy today working?
Yeah.
What's that smell? It smells good. What'd you bring for lunch?
Last night's Chinese.
Ah, it smells awesome.
That's good. Do you have any plans for tonight for New Year's Eve?
No, after this year of the divorce and everything, I'm like, I should be going out partying and spending a lot of money. It's, you know, tomorrow's the first, the mortgage due, the car payments due, car insurance, so.
You just pay them late like I do.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's why you can't get a credit card.
Hey guys, what you talking about? Your New Year's Eve plans?
Beatrice, what's going on?
Yeah.
So I plan to watch a movie and drink this bottle of wine that I bought.
Oh man.
Super exciting, right?
Sounds like we're all super boring, staying at home, doing nothing.
True.
Well, actually, I might have plans. My ex-wife, she invited me down. Every year they have this at her Pilates studio. They have a party. It's down in Jersey City. We went last year, so now I might go again. Yeah, I might just bounce there for a few hours.
Wait, you're talking about Sylvia.
Yeah. I mean, it's probably not the best thing to do.
Dude, spending New Year's Eve with your ex-wife is like about as exciting as a fart in a spacesuit.
A fart in a spacesuit?
Yeah.
But anyhow, no, there'll be other people there. It's not just her. It's a whole, just like 100 people.
Hey, look, I've got an idea. I want to meet someone. You want to meet someone, yeah. Right? You need to meet someone.
Definitely.
Oh, I do.
You definitely do.
That's the best you make me sound.
Let's just go to where all the women are.
Then where would that be?
Atlantic City.
Atlantic City tonight?
Yeah.
Nah, that's going to be a lot of money.
You just walk around the casinos. It doesn't cost anything.
I mean, he's not wrong about that. I mean, I could spend $10 and...
So wait, hold on. Think about it. You want to go?
I'll go.
I've got
all
a
solution. All the way down South Jersey.
Felipe's Private Limousine Car, LLC.
Oh, have you used this?
No. $70, yeah.
Oh, but not for tonight.
Yeah, I'll call him.
Wait, a credit card.
He's available?
Yeah, you got your wallet, right?
I do.
Yeah, he is. $70 an hour. It's an 8-hour minimum.
How much is that?
Except the driver.
I don't know, it doesn't matter.
So wait, before, tell him to call him back. Just tell him to call him back.
We don't have that kind of time. We don't have that time.
Wait, we can't call him back? Oh,
no.
Are you going?
I'll go.
You're going to go?
Yeah,
so all three of us are going to go?
If we split this three ways, it won't be that expensive.
Yeah, it's all booked. It's all booked.
David, $70 an hour.
$70 an hour. Oh, don't know. I'll text you your address. You'll be at your house at like 10 o'clock. And we go pick up Beatrice.
Now wait, how much did you charge on my credit card the whole day?
$250 deposit.
So, Jesse, this is what I'll do. I'll come to your house and then we can just go to pick
place.
You up, Dave.
Jump on the parkway.
Yeah, because you're right off the parkway. So 10 o'clock, wait, this is all booked? We're definitely doing this?
So.
Wait, real quick before you go. We can drink in there, right? We can.
Yeah, we got to bring our own drink.
I can bring that bottle that I plan to drink tonight, so.
Got to make a bottle of travel juice.
I guess I will.
Bring back the
For
old
you,
days.
I will. But I'll see you guys tonight. I'll see you at 10. I'll be at your house.
Welcome, welcome.
Thank you.
Did you find it okay?
It was pretty easy to find.
You've been here before, I think, right?
Yeah.
Over the summer? So if you're before the driver gets here, we'll have martinis.
Sounds good, and I have the chocolate juice in my bag.
Look at you.
No, right? I cleaned up pretty well. Ladies, watch your men, watch ladies. No one's going to be safe tonight.
I can see that. So he should be here in a second. I was running
yeah.
a while.
So I saw a limo when I was coming up. It was moving kind of slow, but I saw this limo driving up. It looks really nice, so that's probably him.
All right. Oh, wait. I think that's him at the door now. Did you get that for me?
Sure.
Must be him.
Happy New Year!
Okay.
It's Felipe, you're chariot away.
So I'm gonna have you go back outside and wait for us. We'll be right there in a minute.
What was so okay?
Okay, so I don't know about this driver. He just torpedoed me in the booth. It is not funny. It is not funny.
Torpedoes are torpedoes. Well, I guess that's what they get for $70 an hour on New Year's Eve. Okay. Anyway, let's just have a drink. You look great.
Now, okay.
How old am I?
No worries.
Cheers to the torpedoes.
Cheers to a good New Year's Eve.
Here we go.
That's
I made that kind of strong.
Really strong. So.
So he told you to come and meet him outside. So.
I don't even know if I really want to go, but hold on, wait. Why is he under the hood?
Oh, he's probably checking you. It's a long trip. So, all right, let's just get going.
Okay, if you say so. You gonna grab a coat?
No, I'm gonna get a work coat. I have. It'll be warm in the limousine. I'm sure it's got heat, and then. I'm sure it'll be heat in the casino too, so let's just head on in.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm good.
Hey, Patrick. You're a good boy.
Get out of here.
Have a good night, Patrick. We'll see you in a few hours. Watch the house.
All right. Let's get going.
Oh, nice car.
I stocked the bar with sodas and ice. There are clean glasses on the racks, and there's even a box of tissues in the back dash. If things get a little messy,
all right, we'll keep it clean. Don't worry about it.
Ooh, this is so much fun. I'm so glad we did this. Plus, witches up here. I wonder what they do. Fiber. Ah, oh, there's the blue lights.
Don't play with the lights, you'll break them.
Ooh, it's getting angry. Bar? Oh, it lights up the bar glasses. What else you got there? Part?
Don't play with the divider, you'll break it.
Oh, shit. He's getting angry.
Bye, Felipe.
Intercom. What's that do? Hello?
Don't play with the intercom. You'll break it.
He's mad.
Comfortable. Yeah. You want a toast before we hit the road?
Yeah, let's do that.
And I also made a pumpkin pie and a sweet potato pie.
Oh, I think I'll pass. That and drinks won't mix well.
No, thank you.
Oh, you don't know what you're missing. Here. You have to have whipped cream in your drinks then.
No, 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 no.
I could get used to this.
Welcome in the house of fun. 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 Welcome in the house of fun.
It's midnight.
Oh, welcome in the house of fun. Welcome in the house of fun. You do the fly. You do the deck.
house of fun. Oh, in the house of fun. Oh, welcome in the house of fun. Oh, in the house of fun.
It's getting really hot and stuffy in here. Could you crack a window?
Okay, I got it. Hold on.
Oh, wait, no. Now it's too cold. This...
Oh, my gosh. I'll turn the heat. Which one is it?
That one, the second one. Right,
okay,
there.
Yeah. That's it?
All the way.
All the way?
Hey, Felipe, what's going on? We're in the dark back here.
Something is not right. It's the battery. I'm going to have to pull into this rest stop. It's the battery. She's toast. What the hell were you doing back there? You must have broke it. Yeah.
I don't care about that. I'm freezing. I'm going back in the car.
Can't you call your company and get them to send another car?
Yes, I'll call the dispatcher to send another stretch. Dave, what color do you have in mind? Did you see the ad? Did it say car? It did. It said a private limo.
What's going on? Can you fix it?
I think we're pretty much screwed.
What?
He's on the phone right now. I hear yelling.
So guys, what I can do is I call my wife. She's coming to pick us up. We'll take you home or nearby. We'll drive you to Atlantic City some other night.
I'm not doing this again.
Whoa. So wait. Now he said he can't take us to Atlantic City. His wife's going to pick us up. What's going on?
Yeah.
That's
he said they'll take us somewhere nearby.
Nearby?
Yeah.
No Atlantic City.
No.
I guess the city's gonna run. But so what do you guys want to do? It's cold. Let's figure something out.
Listen, I just want to have fun. So
do you want to go to the Pilates party, my ex-wife's Pilates parties? I mean, it's not that far from here. We're not that.
Honestly, if you would have asked me that like an hour ago, I would have said you're out of your mind. You have to be nuts. But I'm up for anything. I don't know.
You? You're okay with it?
I don't care. I just want to get drunk. I'll go anywhere.
Hey. You don't care? Still want to do that? Yeah. Just ask me.
Hey,
Jersey
Felipe.
City.
Can you take us to Jersey City?
That's not a problem.
That's it.
All right.
Well, this is a bit cozy.
Tais-toi, idiot.
Tais-toi.
What are they saying to each other up there?
She's speaking Russian. Now she's speaking Spanish.
So guys, you owe me $280 plus tip.
What?
You party in my limo for 4 hours. $270 an hour. Plus tip. That was the arrangement.
You're charging us?
That's not fair.
Your piece of shit car didn't even get us down there.
We're not paying you, Felipe.
What?
You're nuts.
Yeah, he's crazy. We're not paying you.
So you want me to just drive you assholes all night and I get paid? That's it. Get out. Get out of my car.
Oh my God, he's got an umbrella.
Ow, umbrella hurt. He's coming back.
Hey, numbnuts, don't forget I have your deposit and credit card. Ha, ha, ha.
Looks like we missed a party.
Really, baby? Do you think so? Sir?
What?
The party that was here, is it still here? Is it over?
Yeah, they left about 7 minutes ago. Left over this damn crap that I need to clean.
We heard him, guys. Party's over. So what do you want to do?
What time is it?
What do you want to do?
It's 2:10.
It's getting kind of late.
New York's still open. We just jump on the train. It's like 5 minutes away.
I don't know about you both, but I'm
going
to tonight.
No, I'm done with it. I'm not going to New York. If we go to New York, the Times Square Mall will probably fall into tonight.
I agree. It's been a tragic night, to say the least.
I mean, it's a great idea to go, but no. Let's just call. Do you want to get like a taxi?
Remind me to bring the antidepressants next time we go out.
You know what? Dave, you do that. Go bring some antidepressants. And look at this. Everything's turned to a disaster tonight. You want to go to city? Go. Don't let us hold you back. Go on your own.
It's no need to get testy. I'm just sort of like trying to like organize a night.
Trying. Now, what did he try tonight? Trying? You told us we were going to go to your house and have this big, wine and cheese plate and crackers. What happened when we got there? What did we get? What did we get for
pie,
right? Two half-eaten pies, by the way, and flat champagne. Thank you so much for trying. And you know you put the whipped cream in that champagne because you know it was flat. I know it. He thinks he's fooling. That's why I didn't want it. That's why not. So I put my hand in. He's trying to cover it up. And how the bottle's probably open last week. And also, I know you probably put the whipped cream in your mouth. I've seen you do it at work, right? You see him with the one in the refrigerator at work. He does it all the time.
I don't touch it on purpose.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. So, listen, it's not about trying. It's just about calling it a night. Let's
can
just
we just get
be
out of
done
here?
With this. Yeah, can we just order a car?
You know, that's what I've been doing over here. So.
All right, let's get in my house. It's the closest. I'll drive you guys home.
You promise?
Yeah, I won't get accused of not trying.
Go ahead and put it here.
Well, you live the closest, so yeah, as long as you take us back, because this night is done.
Car's ordered. You ready to get out of here?
Yeah. When's it going to be here?
10 minutes.
All right, we'll go outside.
I just gotta go inside and use the bathroom. You guys wanna come in and have a glass of wine and some pie?
Sure. I'll have some pie. I'm a little hungry.
Oh shit.
What?
Oh, my keys.
What are you talking about?
I left them in the limo.
Oh my.
You left the keys in the limousine?
Sure I did. Oh my god. Oh, my house keys, my work keys.
You sure you left
are
them
you
in the
sure?
limousine?
I'm sure. I put them on the bar.
Oh.
We've got to go back.
The last place I want to go is back to that limo tonight.
Felipe gets there, you're not going to see your keys again.
Let's just get a car. Let's just get a car and go get the keys.
You're going to take. Go back. I'll pay you back.
Let's just go get the keys. Let's just do it.
Help me out.
Let's just go ahead and do it. I'll get a car, okay?
It was.
Oh, thank you.
Do you know where it is? Where it was? Do you know exactly where it was?
Exit 109.
Okay, so hold on. Let me just get a car.
You sure they're there, though? Sure. You're positive?
All right. Car's ordered. Let's get ready to go. It'll be here in 5.
Okay.
There it is, straight ahead. Just leave us there.
You sure you don't want me to stay?
No, we're good. It's my friend's limo. He's coming to get us.
No one can think, bye.
Why'd you tell him to go? You could have drove us back.
I guess you're gonna break a window. I don't want anybody around. Oh, shit, it's locked.
This window's open over here.
Oh, God. Oh, cold.
Look at my arm in there.
Oh, by the way.
Hold on.
Got it. There, just got it.
Easy.
Oh, yeah. Oh, my God, yes. Got him. And I got my travel juice, too.
Oh, give me
let's just get
that.
Out of here. Oh, man.
We need to get a car.
Order.
Oh, no. Oh, my God.
What, they're not very keys?
What are you talking about?
What's going on? It's going to take a huge shit.
What? Now?
What am I going to do?
Go in the woods. Come on, hurry. Let's just get out of here.
What are we going to use for paper?
I don't know. Leave.
I think there's some tissue inside the limo.
He can drag his ass on the ground like a dog does. Come on, let's
just mean, that could happen, but there's some tissue in there.
All right.
Come on, just hurry up. Hurry up.
Oh, order a car.
I will order a car, but he needs to hurry up.
Beatrice? I gotta say, this has got to be the absolute worst New Year's Eve I've ever had.
No, this is the worst New Year's Eve I've ever had.
It is definitely the worst.
I can't. So, I think, honestly, this is the worst I've ever had. And one day, I'm hoping that I'll be able to drink a glass of wine and eat pumpkin pie and be totally okay with it.
Pumpkin pie?
Yeah, pumpkin pie.
Yeah, what the hell's taking him so long in there?
I don't know. Maybe you can find the tissue?
The hell took you so long?
Shit, guys, you can't believe what I just did. I just took that biggest shit right in the back of the
No, you didn't.
I did. Some of that.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my
God.
That
is so gross. You did not.
It smelled like pumpkin. Oh, man. And the best thing, I left toilet paper so they'd know it was human.
Oh, my God. This is the worst New Year's Eve I've ever had.
No, he just made it good.
You think you're smart. I got you. You think Felipe's stupid, huh? the hell it is. Godzilla, we are bringing this back to the police for DNA. You'll be hearing from my attorney. You and your friends are toast. Sleepy always wins.